A warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Hi John, hi everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Clashes between these two have always been thoroughly engaging. Titles have been won, tempers have been lost. A trend which is certain, I think, to continue.
So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations.
Away we go then.
Mazzini.
Ranocchia.
Lucio.
Cantari.
Back pass an integral part of any game.
Abate, Ambrosini,
Aquilani,
Robinho,
Seydor,
Tari,
Seydor.
Samuel,
Ranocchia,
Montari, and crosses,
tries from a way out,
and Rossini, Alexander Pato.
Aquilani.
15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Sends the ball wide. And the challenge accepted with some aplomb. And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead.
Straight off the left upright and into the goal. The keeper had absolutely no chance.
The crowd starting to get impatient now.
Robinho,
Maicon,
Abate,
Aquilani.
Thumps it long.
Tari.
Across it goes to the wing. And he hits it in towards the middle. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half.
They're trailing still, and now have just 45 minutes to put it right.
Maicon. Robinho.
Maicon. Snyder. Diego Milito.
Good vision there.
They've broken free on the wing.
Substitution of the match.
Like for like, one striker on, one striker off.
Now a run up the flank. Dejan Stankovic. Picked it off. Alexander Pato. Robinho. Seydor. Antonini. We're into the final quarter of an hour. Philippe Coutinho, Antari, Dejan Stankovic, Snyder. He's free. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside, good call. Ambrosini. Pazzini. The tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them, and just 5 minutes left. He did well to gain possession, but he could lose it. Oh, well read. And Rossini. Aquilani. He's had enough.
An impressive win here after a magnificent performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted.
Look, we didn't see them at their footballing best, but there was an underlying determination there and it helped them to pull through.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening. Thank you.